to the clock, oh tick tock, telling us the time. Tick tock, tick tock, the hour hand slowly on its way, creeping round the ticking sound, telling us the hours of the day. Tick tock, tick tock, listen to the clock, go tick tock, telling us the time. Tick-tock, tick-tock, listen to the clock go tick-tock, telling us the time. Tick-tock, tick-tock, the minute hand goes on its way, speeding round to the ticking sound, telling us the minutes of the day. Tick-tock, tick-tock, listen to the clock go tick-tock, telling us the time. The clock has two hands and a face. The face is usually a circle with the numbers 1 to 12 evenly spaced around the edge. The little hand is called the hour hand, and it moves very slowly, taking an hour to travel from one number to the next. The big hand is called the minute hand, and it moves much faster, taking an hour to travel right round the clock. Here is a song all about the hour hand. When the hour hand points to 1 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 1 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 2 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 2 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 3 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 3 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 4 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 4 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 5 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 5 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 6 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 6 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 7 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 7 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 8 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 8 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 9 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 9 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 10 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 10 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 11 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 11 o'clock. When the hour hand points to 12 and the minute hand points to 12, tick tock, tick tock, the time is 12 o'clock. Now that we have learned all about the hour hand and how it moves from one number to another to point out the hours, It's time to learn about the minute hand. The minute hand is the longer of the two hands, and it travels round the clock face, telling us how many minutes past the hour it is. When it has passed the halfway mark, then it tells us how many minutes to the next hour. Here is a song all about the minute hand. When the minute hand points to one, it's 5 minutes past. When the minute hand points to two, it's 10 minutes past. When the minute hand points to three, it's 1:15, you see. Learning to tell the time is as easy as can be. When the minute hand points to four, it's 20 minutes past. When the minute hand points to five, it's 25 minutes past. When the minute hand points to six, we've reached 1:30 in style. We're halfway round the clock. So now let's rest a while. When the minute hand points to seven, it's 25 minutes to. When the minute hand points to eight, it's 20 minutes to. When the minute hand points to nine, it's 1:15, and so we've nearly reached the hour. There's not much more to go. When the minute hand points to 10, it's 10 minutes to. When the minute hand points to 11, it's 5 minutes to. When the minute hand points to 12, we've reached o'clock at last. We've been right round the clock, and an hour has passed. Now that we have learned all about the hour hand and the minute hand, it's time to put them together to tell the time properly. Starting with the little hand pointing at the number 1 and the big hand pointing at the number 12, we have 1 o'clock. As the two hands move around the clock at their own speeds, we can tell how many minutes past 1 it is, and then how many minutes to 2 it is, until we reach 2 o'clock. We can do the same with each hour until we have been right round the clock. Here is a song about telling the time. When the hour hand points to 1, and the minute hand points to 12. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1 o'clock. When the hour hand starts on its way from 1 to 2, and the minute hand points to 1. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1:05. When the hour hand moves a little further from 1 to 2, and the minute hand points to 2. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1:10. When the hour hand moves even further from the 1, and the minute hand points to 3. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1:15. the hour hand moves even further from the one, and the minute hand points to 4. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1:20. When the hour hand moves even further from the one, and the minute hand points to 5. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1:25. When the hour hand is halfway between the 1 and 2, and the minute hand points to 6. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1:30. When the hour hand moves a little further to the 2, and the minute hand points to 7. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1:55. When the hour hand moves even further towards the 2, and the minute hand points to 8. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 22:02. When the hour hand moves even further towards the 2, and the minute hand points to 9. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 1:45. When the hour hand moves even further towards the 2, and the minute hand points to 10. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 10:02. When the hour hands nearly reach the 2, and the minute hand points to 11. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 5:02. When the hour hands finally reach the 2, and the minute hands back at 12. Tick, tock, tick, tock. The time is 2:00. Some clocks have another hand that moves round very quickly, counting the seconds. This hand moves fast enough for us to see that the clock is working. Clocks come in all shapes and sizes, right from a huge clock on a church tower down to the smallest of watches. Try telling the time on every clock that you see. You'll find it's lots of fun.